Yeah, that's if I was on PC, so I could play some custom maps.
Yeah, I saw some people doing some customs.
I have a friend that has a PC, but he never wants to come over and show him.
Yeah, a person I watch, I was watching him do some PC zombies. Looked interesting.
Yeah.
Who can make any maps, so that's dope.
Yeah, custom maps, that would be cool too.
You can make like Mabba Dead again, Origins.
Yeah, you can make it like your own thing. You can like not spawn dogs if you don't want to or whatever.
Bro. That's low-key dope.
Dun 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 dun.
My top
dog comes is
Peacekeeping
Score and license contractor. I have 16 Peacekeeping Score and like 1 E of 15 license contractor.
Nice.
No, 3
of my
perk
hogs switched out. I used
to have 69 and they have like they just if I use my perk hogs on my round like 100. But I died.
No worries.
I used my one perk hog, my one only perk hog, but I died. That's cool. I'm gonna check them.
I used one in GK and yeah, got screwed because somebody was trolling.
Red.
Yeah, red. But I got him back. I beat his 112 today, so it felt kind of good.
I made it to round like 68, yeah, round 68, and I died like, come on.
Don't worry, man, it takes a lot of attempts, you know, sometimes. I just wanted to make a statement, you know, because he got down twice to go to 112, and I was just like, I got down none to go to 124.
None.
Nuns.
I made it to like round 100 with my friend, but we dashboarded when we were about to die.
Oh, wow,
should have kept it.
Dashboard. Oh no, I'm about to die. Bye.
That's what I do to save gobblegums.
Yeah,
we
karma.
We used like 6 shotgun trees. Like, because we kept dying and then we finally got good. Because that was our first time ever playing and then
you
we got to around 100 our first time playing.
Nice.
Get him out of
here. Hey, you up for a rev again, Too Cold? I don't know if we're gonna find anybody.
Yeah. Oh, here. That's my favorite map, so.
Yeah, it's pretty late for some people. It's 11:10 for me.
I might have found somebody.
It's 11:10, yeah. Me too, bro. It's 11:10 for me.
Do you know what sucks?
It's
I don't
10:10
know if killer clown costumes are banned in Canada.
We live in Colorado.
I keep hearing this shit about clowns. What's going on with these clowns?
No, I was going to be a killer clown for Halloween, but
dumb,
you know.
There's some Why dumb, like, the... old, like, teens and, like, old men trying to, like, scare kids and kidnap kids and stuff.
And they chase people with real machetes.
They're just doing it... Try to be.
Hey, I'll be back real quick. I'm getting a party invite. I don't know if he can join the party. Give me 1 second, guys. Spamming the shit out of me. How come you couldn't join the party, you fag? Oh, I sent like 10 of them. I was like, what the hell? Hey, you want to get on Rev? We only have three people. Want to do some Rev? All right, cool. I'll send you an invite. Let me. Oh yeah. No worries. We're just gonna do the EE. I'll do that. There you go. All right, go ahead. Palace. Okay, palace is in. Got too cold.
Oh, is this guy playing too?
Yeah, Shimoka. He's really good. He's the one that actually showed me the Rev EE the first time. Oh, too cold.
Oh, so he did it already?
Yeah, he's done it. He's the one that showed, took me like a grand tour around it the first time.
Yeah, I haven't done it yet.
And it was so too cold. Alright, I'm just gonna get a bottle of water, go to the bathroom, and get ready for Rev. I'll send you guys an invite right now. Hey, I got a bladder problem. When you're 30, when you're 32, you're gonna want to pee too, trust me. Alright, I'll be back, guys.
Okay. Dude, what the hell? When I like stream Black Ops 2, I get like tons of viewers, but then when I stream Black Ops 3, I get no viewers. That's great. Yeah, I gained 60 followers in one stream from BO2. When you try so hard and you don't succeed. "90% of teenagers would cry if Justin Bieber was standing on the top of a tower ready to jump. If you are the 10% with popcorn screaming, do a backflip," repost this. Dude, I would be screaming, do a backflip. Because I don't like Bieber. To follow me.
I'm here. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, cool. I made it open.
Walk in this party, and your mom looking at me.
Nice. Yeah, can you hear me? Too cold? Too cold. Okay. Thought your mic was going out.
Dude, I'm
out
like
or
the
something.
Best at this game. Dude, I'm a higher level than Sith.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Oh my.
What happened? Dude, I went to. I just went to 124 in rev, dude. That's why. I went up 100 levels, 120 levels in one game.
Dude, how did that kid go up 40 levels?
Oh, dude, because he was Master Prestige level 55, and then he got 2 million points for completing rev. You're going to get 2 million points right now. So.
What?
Yeah, Palace.
Oh, that's holy.
I don't know, dude. Palace, like, this could help you get a full prestige. I kind of feel bad doing it right now for you. You know what I mean? We should do Dryzendrok.
Yeah, let's do Dryzendrok.
Alright. You guys cool with Dryzendrok? Easy one. Oh, that's cool. You know the drill. Hey, does anybody have near-death experience? I really want to try it for this map.
Yeah, I have it.
You do? Oh, dude, can you put it on? I really want to try it for this map.
I have 3.
Nice. I don't have any. I have 6 self-medic. Yeah, for the boss fight. I have 6 self-medications, but no near-death experience. The game doesn't want to give it to me.
Wait, can I get the storm bow? Because I only know how to make wolf in storm.
Yeah, you can get wolf. Yeah. I don't really care. I kind of want Storm, if that's cool. But you can take Wolf. You can take Wolf if you want.
Okay, I'll take Wolf.
Okay. Let's see. What should Gobble Gun ship it? You guys want me to use on the house? Are you going to run Perkaholic? Okay. Here, yeah, that's fine. No problem. Let's do aftertaste just in case. No, because he's gonna run near death experience. So let's do.
Wait, what does near death experience do? I didn't read it. Revival.
Oh.
Be revived.
Yeah, if you have
players.
A Shimoka, can you read it?
Oh, they keep the perks.
Since you're gonna dash anyways. Yeah, for the boss fight. Because I'm gonna run danger close. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Once I prestige, can we
pretty
do
please.
Refs like tomorrow?
Yeah, of course, man. I'm gonna be on all weekend with my son, so we're gonna be smashing out Easter eggs all weekend. Hey, thank you everybody. Welcome back to the stream. Appreciate you guys.
You're gonna sleep because of me.
All right. So, oh, somebody doesn't have this map. Who doesn't have a map?
Oh shit.
Too cold. Do you have this map? Did he go AFK for a second? Yeah.
Now what?
Yeah. Well, Palace, you don't have. Do you have Grodd Covey? GK?
I have every map. Remember, I bought the season pass like.
No, do you have the Easter egg for GK?
Oh, no, I don't.
Oh. Okay. I know, GK is the hardest one.
Oh, dang it. I really wanted to do Dryzendrok. Whatever.
We can do Dryzendrok. Let me just get too cold. Hold on. Yeah, either or. We can do Grodd Covey. Doesn't matter.
Because I haven't played.
Oh, too cold doesn't have Grodd Covey either. Alright. I don't want to kick him without talking to him first.
Just send him a message. And tell you, oh, you don't have any map packs. No, just kidding. Just kidding. Don't say that.
Alright, I guess we'll just do Dryzendrak. I'll just send Too Cold a message. Let me send him a message real quick. Yeah, man, Too Cold's a good guy. Oh, don't worry, I'm gonna run Danger Closest. I'll just stand by you guys if you guys go down. That's the reason why I'm running, like, I wanna try it. Like, I think it would really help out. Guarantee
Wait,
it, basically.
What would Danger Closest do?
Protect from the panzers. Yeah.
Should I bring a fear or no?
No, we should be good.
Let me see. You don't need fear?
No, fear. Nah, you're not on this one.
Then I'll bring a respin.
Hey, what's up, Too Cold? Hey, we're doing DE, man. Do you have the map? Because it said that you didn't have it. Oh, no worries, man. No worries.
But it would take forever to download.
Yeah, this it has another week or two left at max.
Okay, let's go.
It's up to you, Too Cold. I mean, we could always do EE tomorrow. You know, we can always do EEs, man. If you want to download it. Oh yeah, for sure, man. I love this game too much to stop it completely.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, exactly. Because zombies. If Infinite Warfare zombies suck, if definitely I'm going back to this one. Alright, well, I guess let's go ahead and run it. Hold on. Yeah,
did I hate the new update? I hate the new update. It takes 2 arrows for a charge shot. Not really. Oh, I love the beta, but it's really buggy. They started.
My screenshot, I died so freaking fast. I had like 35 deaths. Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Arrow?
Arrow.
Hey, what's up, man? Hey, we're about to do an Easter egg. Yeah, man. So I was wanted to see if you want to get in. How you doing, bro? Okay, cool, man, cool. Well, we're doing Dryzendrak or Rev. I don't know. Which one do you guys want to do?
I want to do Dryzendrak before Rev.
Do you mind doing a Dryzendrak, Arrow? You switched accounts, huh? Is this the same account, or is this... Oh, okay, Gotcha. Yeah, because I was just like, yeah, it's a different name, but I definitely remember the voice, because we did Zetsubo, and we did Dryzendrak, right? Oh, cool, so this works out, okay. Nice. Oh, yeah, dude, that was bad. I'll send you an invite right now, bro. Nice. All right, there you go, man.
Oop, there it is. Oop, there it is.
This is gonna be fun with near-death experience, I think. Well, you want to do multiplayer after? I'm down, for sure. I'm down.
If I'm down for multiplayer,
Yeah, I haven't played multiplayer in a long time. Well, if you have Near Death, you put that one on. Danger Closest. Maybe Fire Cells if you have it.
I was playing multiplayer today, and I did so bad because I haven't played in such a long time.
Yeah, it's been a long time for me too. I haven't played multiplayer in a while. But I played it the last weekend. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. It's like riding a bike. Oh, when? Oh, my game? I was playing Infection? Oh, yeah, Domination. Yeah. that's my favorite thing. Safeguard and... Alright. Oh, cool, everybody. All set to go. Wow, you guys all have Near Death? I don't have one of them, bro. I don't even have one. I'm so jealous. I'm so jealous, bro.
You don't have Near Death?
Dude, I have 6 self-medications, but I have 0 near death.
That's like the...
I have 6 round robins, bro. I have 6 round robins. This doesn't give me...
That's like the unwear goblin thing.
It's not giving it to me. It doesn't like me. Alright, everybody ready? I'll press start.
What I get a lot of fears. That's what I get.
I like fears, though. Fears is like a mandatory.
Yeah,
I got electric, so who's got fire?
So I get wolf bow.
Can you, Shimoka, you know how to make? Yeah, can you make it, please?
Fire.
I could only make wolf and storm.
I can make void.
I want to.
You want me to make it for you?
I'm making wolf.
Perfect.
I want wolf.
I like the way you think, Shimoka. I like the way you think.
But the bows are... Funny.
Lazy Dad, how's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. I wish you could trade gum for ones
Lazy
you have
Dad?
Way too much of. Yeah, dude.
That was his name.
I wish that too, man, because I got like 33 killjoys I would love to trade. Where is he? The other me. And like 33, what is it called? Licensed contractors? Jeez.
So double
yeah, let's do
XP
low rounds
gone.
For sure.
Hold on.
Oh yeah, I noticed it didn't show up. Check. That was weird. Yeah, Monday. That's what I heard too. What is it, Insta? Alright.
Save a zombie.
Somebody get 710 though, or 750, yeah.
I'll get the other door.
Oh yeah, man! I'm happy you made it from the start too, bro. Thanks for coming.
Because I remember the first time I played the Rise of Drek on my PlayStation. It was like
50 nukes. Oh man, that's a lot, brother. That's a lot. I don't have that much. Contractor so bad. Laugh out loud. Yep.
Yes,
you
have
60 of those?
Like,
whoa.
15.
What's that, bro?
Oh, wait, so... What's up? Okay.
Oh, so, shit, yeah, let's do the plunger. I've never done the plunger.
XP, wait. What's up? Double XP. It's here for me.
Oh, it's for you? Then it should be for all of us.
I
have double XP.
So it ain't gone. We must return the rocket to the Earth. That was nice.
I press the start button.
Hacks.
Oh. Alright, somebody can train. I'll be
what
back
you got
here.
Hacks, bro? You got hacks.
Alright. I'll get 1250 if you want to get the 1500.
So are we just doing chill and going for low rounds?
Yeah, try to compete in a low round. Maybe like 18. It was between 16 to 18, somewhere around there. I'll get lightning.
I'll get wolf.
Alright, I got more than enough points, so I'll wait till you guys are done. Oh, okay, I'll get 1500 then. I'll get 1500. Oh, here, perfect.
It's not finished yet, I don't think.
Alright, I got more.
Oh, it's finished.
I'm good.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, it's not done. Here, let me go kill him.
There we go. Yeah, I know how to do the pants. I just never done the plunge. I know how to do the plunger, but nobody's been patient enough to do it with me.
Patient.
Yeah, because it takes some time.
I don't want to do it.
Yeah, exactly. Because if you mess up once, you're like, I don't want to wait. Let's just go.
This ghetto.
Da, da, da. From Rev, yeah. But it is kind of comforting. Now, like, this feels more like home for some reason. I don't know. Like, you get that feeling? Mine.
guys, I'm home now. So no.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to get it for you. Oh, it's not there. I'm gonna get it from the other side. Oh, you got it.
Where are we building the shields? Down here? In anti-gravity?
Church.
Guys, I just got a quad. Oh, church.
Okay. Gotta go to church every Sunday. Just kidding.
Sunday night.
On Sunday, I think of church. No, just kidding. Well, I don't.
I'm trapped. It's a shield. Alright, I guess I'll start on bottom drag or top. I'll be up here.
I'll be on top too.
I was just playing SOE doing the egg. We made it to the part where you protect the flag. Yeah, man. Ever since DLC 4, that step's kind of been a little bit harder, to be honest with you. But we just did SOE, I think twice within the last 2 or 3 days. I love that map. That map is awesome. But the flag step, I died a couple times, and that usually never happens.
Yeah, you kept dying.
The flag step is stupid.
8 times, actually. I can't be modest. Yeah. But we got the Easter egg
down. 21 downs.
Yeah.
It's my plan.
I remember. They updated it. It wasn't that tough before. But those meatballs are strong as shit now.
Yes.
Yeah.
I got my camo now. Yes. What time?
Dude, I hate it how the charge shot arrows take 2 now.
Yeah. I'll just train him up over here, Palace.
I got dark guys. But no, I don't.
These zombies are dancing for me. Look at them. Look how much they
Should
dance.
Should we turn on disco? You could turn on disco with a bow.
Yeah, I saw that for the first time the other time.
Frick, I'm cornered.
And then the team fell apart. Yeah, man, that usually happens. I mean, when, especially during that step, if multiple people go down, it's kind of hard. I got you, Palace, don't worry. Let me just clear the herd a little bit.
Yeah, sorry, I got cornered by the fireplace.
Oh, don't worry about it. Alright.
Are we gonna try to get
the Oh, thanks, brother. Appreciate it. I still need the SOE and ZNS. Okay, yeah, man, for sure. If you want, I don't. Oh, Shimoka. I promise Shimoka is a multiplayer, but after the multiplayer, we can run ZNS or SOE. Oh, really? Okay, yeah. If you don't mind, we can. Yeah, if you want, play Dad, flexible. We can run SOE after this. I'm down for SOE.
Yes, I could play that.
Oh no.
Oh man, I still want to play multiplayer with you, man, because it's like we never got to yet. But for sure, if you're on tonight, I'm planning to be on for a while, so.
Yes, I'll play with you or y'all.
No, my bad. I wasn't asking. I'm on the PS4. Oh my. Oh, okay. No worries, brother. No, he's on PS4. But we can still do SOE if you want, bro.
I'm trying to get long shots, bro.
It's actually really easy. It's just people make it hard, you know? Like sometimes.
Oh, it's not
Xbox. You don't like that one? I love that one. Oh yeah, me too. Me too. Yeah, me too. I love that one.
Oh, that drain.
Just small talk, as wife hates when I talk zombies. No worries, man. I used to have to deal with the same thing. I'm divorced, so I understand. But when I was married, she never liked me playing zombies. Or any other game, as a matter of fact. What's up?
That's so funny. You are the guy I know.
Oh! Where did that zombie come from? Jesus. That comment came from like the sky.
No, you faggot! You're too salty, bro.
Whoa.
Dragon's done.
Alright, let's get our bows.
I'm dead.
Dude,
I need a gun.
Oh, hey, thanks for the follow, Lazy Dad. I appreciate it, man. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
I need a gun.
Yeah.
Alright, I got your back. I got your back, Shimoko.
I was trying to pull up my shield.
Right. Oh, shoot. I just had a nice little train going. No worries.
Okay, I'm going to start upgrading to my wolf bow.
Oh, thanks, man. Thank you. All right, I'm going to make void, right? So I'll open this door.
What's the best bow? What's the best?
Electric, for sure.
That's the best bow?
Yeah. It's good for any situation. Here, I'll shoot this one, whoever's getting lightning for me, and I'll get the void bow. Do.
Guys, get B, y'all. Oh, get B.
So do I. Bleach tastes like lemonade.
Oh, but Lazy, I know this streamer that I follow, I watch, Demi Boy Girl. He's on PS4. He helps people like me do Easter eggs. He's really funny, too. He's on my follow list, if you look at that. But he's really good. He's done SOE a lot, and he'll make you laugh while doing it.
Shadows of Evil is easy.
Yeah.
Compared to other ones.
No, mine is... That's a bow.
Did I even get my bow yet?
That's the easiest one.
Oh, I got it already, right? Okay, good.
Mine is that's a bow. That's the easiest map.
Is...
Great video, audio quality you get here too, man. Oh, yeah, thanks, man. Appreciate that. That sounds cool. People take the shit away. Oh, yeah, man, for sure.
Yo, is Rocket Chest open? Anyone know?
I only have 1,400 left. I still need a zombie, by the way.
Let's go, teammates. Come on.
Yeah, some people take this way too seriously. That's true. All right, where's that zombie at?
God, I got a Cerberus.
Yeah, I was watching some streamers, Lazy Dad, they were actually getting really, really mad at their followers, like, for not knowing Easter egg steps or the stupid stuff.
Dude, those guys are just dumb.
Yeah.
Why would they get mad when you're there to help?
Yeah, exactly. Oh, red screen.
They get mad at you for knowing all the steps. No, I was one off my rab.
Oh, there's three of you guys?
With the brass knuckles, come on.
Oh, and you're hurt.
Wow, you suck dog balls.
That's pretty nasty. Not only is it salty, it's dirty.
No, just he knocked me out with the brass knuckles. Oh, there's another one?
What the hell? How many of you guys are there? Is it a new round, guys?
No.
We got like four zombies on me. I'm just wanting one. Hold on. Maybe I can make one a crawler, and then I'll knife the guys.
You got boomed, my friend.
Yeah. Some people get real
this
salty.
This guy with the brass knuckles.
Oh, I forgot to grab my arrow. God damn it. Double points.
Come on, I just need one of you guys. Can somebody take one of these zombies so I can concentrate on one of them? There's three of them right here. Oh, no worries.
I forgot to grab my quest.
Come on. Oh, here, I got it. Yeah, I've been hearing mixed reviews, man. Some people like it, some people don't. I just don't like the whole cartoony vibe.
So I get mastered.
Dumbbells.
Yeah.
Starting to think this is a bad idea.
Infinite. I didn't even try the beta yet.
Titanfall game.
I hated the beta.
Did you try it, Shimoka? Did you like it?
I gotta try it. It was terrible.
It was horrible,
you said?
It's okay. It was okay, horrible. But
I hated
it. But it's not great.
Gotcha.
But it's not great. Yeah, it's way different.
It looks way different. I mean, they look like arcade like characters, like from the 70s.
Something to anyone?
There you
go. So that means like Dempsey and Nikolai and all that stuff, they're not gonna be in Infinite Warfare Zombies, right? That sucks. I'm gonna miss my characters.
I need points.
Oh, really? Dude, I sent that invite right away because after I put away the groceries and fed the doggy, I wanted to make sure I invited you. Oh, why'd I do that? Oh, nice. I'm glad I caught you.
Dude,
anybody need to go
place.
To teleporter?
I'm at rocket testing, but I don't have any points to go back.
Oh, okay.
I heard you.
Yeah. Extinction? Which one was extinction? Was that I forgot. It sounds familiar though. I missed a whole BO2 zombies. Transit totally took me off of the game for a while.
Dude, I fucking hate transit.
Yeah. I didn't like the whole train thing. I mean, not the train, but I guess the bus or whatever it was. And then the fire in the best circling spot, like he had fire in the cracks. I didn't like that. Ghosts?
Got my gun.
Oh, Ghost. Extension on Ghost. Oh, okay. It's like the infected zombies on Ghost. I think they had something like that.
Wait for me if you're going. Someone needs to buy this. I'm broke.
What do you want me to do? I'll buy it.
Long shot.
You ready?
Yeah, thanks.
Then I get gold. Like, come on, man.
Ooh, liquid div. Let's go.
Well, that was liquid div. Something.
Yeah, we could end the round. Should we? Or no, we should wait for the rocket, right?
I'm doing my wolf right now.
Oh yeah, the alien game mode. Yeah, I remember that. That was kind of weird. Somebody called out their wolf. Alright, so let me check. Make sure I'm ready to go.
Yeah, I called my wolf already.
Yeah, that's true. With friends, I could imagine it'd be fun because it's cool killing aliens. Dude, am I missing one skull? Did I even grab it? No, I grabbed it, right? I'm missing a skull. What the hell? Oh, what's the one at the sink. The hardest bow to make, I think, is the fire bow. I think. Because of the accuracy. Yeah.
Tell me one I could kill.
Oh, here we go.
Down one. Wait.
Alright, so I just need my symbols.
I'm down. I got cornered because I was just doing
stupid. Alright, don't worry, I gotcha. Alright, calm down, Goliath. Oh, don't move up. Don't move. Yeah.
I think I can manage that.
Don't push me. Zombie. Are you guys ready for this round?
Your stream.
Can you tell
me
I gotta
fill up my souls.
So I can start my souls.
Alright, cool.
Are you streaming?
Oh yeah, I'm streaming right now.
And I will start right. Again from my corner. Kill.
No, not yet. Can you get the Ragnarok
dude,
piece
I'm better
or no?
Than Boston,
or while you're doing that right now, huh? Yeah, dude, Boston caused me another death on the last game with Rev. He just had to watch one zombie and killed me.
Yeah. And you lost all of your perks.
Yeah, you saw that, right? I was just like, dude, I got so sour when I got back. I was just
dude,
like, come
I saw
on.
Everything.
Yeah, I was just like,
I was
wow.
Watching the whole stream.
Oh, thanks, Palace. I appreciate that, man.
From start to finish. Like, right once you were about to start the game, I just started watching.
Oh, nice, man. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. As a small streamer,
everyone's
that means a lot.
Like half quarter. Yeah, I'm a really small streamer. I only have 60 followers, and that's from Black Ops 2.
Dude, it was less than a week ago. I had like somewhere in the 60s.
Oh,
man, so I'm
would,
happy it's going well.
Here, I buy this.
Just keep trying, keep going at it. That's what I'm doing. Slowly you'll grow. All right, go ahead and end the palace. Use that soul for you. Your doggy's hungry. No one knows how
dude,
to babysit a zombie when you need a bathroom break, bro. Yeah, that's so true, bro. Not one goddamn person.
Oh, great. I can't use missiles.
Alright, doggies. That's so true, though. Every single time that happens to me. That must have happened like 3 or 4 times in a row the last 4 or 5 games.
Dude, and Boston always, like, gets angry after, like, and then he always tries to blame someone else.
Right. And I made him say thank you at the end because we completed every Easter egg besides GK for him, and he's yet to say thank you. And I was just like, you know, he's my son's friend, so I want to make a good impression, you know, make sure my son knows that obviously if people help you out to say thank you. So I was just like, hey, this time you got to say thank you, man.
Dude,
to be completed,
every time
Rev.
When you do Easter eggs for me, I always ask, like, thank you, like, 10 times.
Oh, man. I appreciate that, dude. It means a lot. That's what I do it for, is the thank yous, really. That's it, man. Did that and how
okay,
happy it makes you guys.
Max ammo.
That's it.
Reload.
Hey, what's up, 2001? What's going ready? On? Welcome back, bro.
That's me, dude.
Oh, that's you. Okay. Because I recognize 2001.
Yeah.
Dude, stop confusing me, man. Don't confuse me. It's hard to remember the Xbox GTs and then the Twitch SNs, you know? It's just like, to align
both
of them.
Yay, level 34.
Oh, what the?
Tomorrow, once I prestige, we should do Rev.
Oh yeah, for sure. That's why I kind of wanted to do Dreisdrock for you first. So you, when you prestige, you can basically skip a whole prestige. Alright, let's see if one of these guys
gets
a symbol.
Well, you'll probably be able to prestige at the end of this game, Palace. Depending on how many kills you get. If you get like 700 kills, you probably will be able to.
Little point gun. Hey, thanks, Lazy Dad. Appreciate the GGs.
Yay, liquid.
I haven't got one symbol yet. Dude, I have a feeling this is gonna screw me with the symbols.
I was barely playing today and I got like 15 liquid viniums today.
Nice.
I only played like 2 games and I got like 15.
Oh yeah, dude, I forgot all about that, dude. Hey, wait, save like 5 or 6 zombies for me. I forgot that I need crawlers. It's been a while since I made the void bow.
Have you locked them doors into the room?
Come here, you crawler. Or not crawler.
Wait, where did
zombie.
My dog go?
See if I can make one right now.
Oh,
there we go. Come here, baby. Come here, baby.
Who's the murderer?
You and your yellow eyes.
Maybe turn them lights and turn them on the lights.
Someone killed my doge. Someone's the murderer.
There we go. And another one bites the dust.
What's wrong with your hair on?
Alright. Anybody have any more zombies? I need 5 more crawlers. Oh, here's another one. Come here, baby.
Another fucked apparently. Dude, I was like on Obey Vivage's stream. He has like a screwed up hairline and what the hell is my dog doing? I'm like to him in his comments.
Ooh,
my name's
Vivage
and I have a fuck and I grew up on a hair because that's where all of the hairline accidents happen.
The hairline accidents?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, that was too far. Hey, Shimoka, help me with a nade. Would you? Would you be so kind? Oh, I have one more.
Hey,
let's see. Let's see. Oh, okay, good. Nice. Come here, Zomba. Oh, yeah, man, for sure. Oh, you never seen this bow being upgraded? Well, hey, I'm glad to show you. Well, if you somewhat, I just haven't done this bow in such a long time, so I almost forgot about the crawler part.
Yeah, I never done, like, I forgot how to do void because I only did it on like my first day playing, and then I never got it ever since.
It's a good bow. It's a really strong bow, especially in high rounds. It's a very.
I like the wolf.
What do you call it?
I like the lightning, but it's not mine, so...
The storm went downhill. The lightning bow went downhill from the updates. Like, the charge
shot. Oh, yeah,
dude.
I liked when it. I liked when there was one bow for a charge shot. That was awesome. Took advantage of it while it lasted.
Just gotta get alchemical antithesis.
Oh, did I even make... Oh, I got one hit! What? Sorry, I'm down.
I'm right for you. I almost got one hit too, oh crap.
Yeah, but it was my fault. I tried to do a nade and try to make some crawlers ahead of time. Yeah, they nerfed the bow hard. Very hard. I mean, it used to be so powerful, even like after like round 80 or 90. Like, it used to just...
Yeah,
I'll shoot some zombies. Thank you. Alright, let me just train these zombies here. Oh, you're red right now? Oh, sorry.
No, I got away.
Okay, cool. Oh, thank you for the crawler. Appreciate that.
Yay, I need one more. And then my bow's done.
But I don't know why they changed it back.
Yeah.
Oh,
I need
damn.
One more bonfire to be shot with lightning, and that's it. And I just gotta get the reforged arrow for you, Sith.
Alright, appreciate it.
Alright, so which bow am I taking then? If we're getting all 4, I'm not taking lightning. I'm giving it to Sith.
No! That was
I'm
my crawler!
Wolf.
Oh. Alright, thank
on
you.
Wolf right now.
Oh, thank you. I thought the head fell off.
What's your most favorite wall weapon?
Oh yeah, storm bow. Yeah, for sure. They did nerf that hard, big time. What happened? What'd you say, Palace?
What's your most favorite wall weapon on this map?
A wonder weapon or bow weapon?
No, wall. Wall.
Oh, bow.
WAL.
Oh, wall. Oh, KRM for sure.
Yeah.
KRM.
I like the Cuda.
Heart.
KRM.
Was that horn? Griffin. Hold on, I gotta replay that. Sorry, what'd you say, Palace? Sorry, he was just talking. I love
it. I like the CUDA in the game.
Oh, the CUDA. CUDA is one of my favorites too. That and the ICR. Alright, so. Do you guys need zombies? Because I'm gonna shoot this furnace one more time to get those names right.
Yeah, I need zombies to fill up.
Yeah, I need some, but let him do it first because this takes more souls than mine.
Alright, well, I got a couple crawlers here.
I'm in anti-gravity in there.
Heart? Horn? Heart, horn, griffin.
Wait, I'm like spinning for an immolation. And I give you a different experience.
Horn, griffin.
Dude, dragon shield.
I'm gonna put this in chat real quick so I don't forget. Got a shit memory. Yeah, whoever threw those widow's nades was awesome. Yeah, dude, he's really good. Shimoka was actually the one who showed me the Revy before I was able to lock that down. He showed me all the steps, so thank you, Shimoka. Appreciate it, buddy.
Shout out to you. Lance can't run into the news.
Oh, you watch Keemstar?
Alright. Yo, yo, yo. Oh, what are you gonna do?
What's up? I'm your host, Killer Keemstar.
Yeah, you want to watch it? Let's just save a zombie and then make sure you don't die. Or you want me just to revive you while you go?
Let's get right into the news.
Yeah, oh, okay.
Dude, I love fast makes.
No problem.
Save a zombie. Die. Some people died the last time.
Alright. So, heart. So, that heart was moon.
Double points.
So, moon.
Come on,
and then door, right? Door? No, it was horn. Where's horn? Oh, yeah, horn's right here. So that's ribbon. And I love that sign because that's the same sign in Revelations. And then griffin. Where's griffin?
Oh, wow. I need max ammo. Or I'll just try wall weapons.
I have balls. I love balls. The balls signal. Alright, claw.
Mustache, ribbon, balls, and flower.
Okay, I'm getting my reinforced arrow.
So, yeah, after you get those, there's six symbols total, Lazy Dad, and then after, you just need three of the six symbols. So after you get three of the six, sometimes I'll give it to you right away, but sometimes you have to get all six symbols. But once you do, you just shoot those symbols, and then afterwards you just grab your arrow and that's it. It's really cool too because it has like a lot of history based on it, because in Egyptian mythology, if you knew the name of the god, the true name of the god, then you can control his or her power, which is kind of the reason why I kind of like getting the bow. It's kind of cool history background. Max ammo.
Sorry, I placed on my arrow. Just give it to me automatically so you guys can reload. Oh crap, I'm down. I had to reload.
Alright,
oh, there's my symbol. There's one of them. Ah! Alright. Is anybody near? Anybody near?
Leaning towards arrow place.
Alright, pass it through, pass it through.
Somebody get B, oh my goodness.
Oh, oh.
What happened?
Oh, downstairs.
Let me see. Let me see.
Can someone save a zombie this round, please?
Yeah, save a zombie, for sure.
No, I'm done.
Was that Shimoka, or was that one of you guys?
What happened?
Oh, this palace. Oh, damn it. I was like 2 seconds from you.
He turned around so fast.
Oh, it was 2 seconds. Sorry, Palace. We'll spawn you in.
Can you end off the round?
He stopped so fast.
Yeah, we will.
He stopped so fast.
Oh, come on, headshots. Give me some headshots.
He's like... Damn. That's funny.
Do you guys need to do anything? Do you guys want me to save zombies or anything? I'm in pyramid.
He stopped real fast.
Pyramid room.
That was so funny.
Learn something new every day. Yeah, nice. I was on a big disability. I was sick for a long time, so all I did was watch documentaries and study history and play video games.
Yeah, that's so funny.
Alright, so I have two zombies if you guys need to do anything.
I just got my
multiplayer, guys. I trash. Oh my, I am 12. No, I'm 12 and 5 right now. That's bad, huh?
12 and 5, that's pretty good, man. It's over 2.0.
Nice shot, dude. Holy crap.
Now, 12 and 6 right now. Now,
can someone spawn
right
me
now
by the CUDA?
Yeah, that's fine.
Did you die?
Yeah, Bo would probably be best. Yeah, he bled out.
Alright, I got my Dagon's glare.
Nice.
Right, you pack punched already?
I had wall power.
Uh-huh.
Alright, it's time to go beast mode. There's so many people right there.
Wall running is fun.
Oh, my bad. I didn't even mean to get that. I forgot that I get that whenever I put my arrow in.
That's all good. I just bought ammo. Crap. Sorry, I was cheap.
Yeah, I forgot.
Are you guys ready to start the round?
I haven't played this map in a long time. Yeah, I'm ready.
Start it.
Okay. Alright, let's do this now.
Oh no. Oh, that's bad.
This is the map that made me fall in love with zombies again. I didn't play Shadows. I played this one first, and then Setsubo, then Garad, then I played Shadows.
Why would...
But I love Shadows,
Shadows. Second to last.
Yeah, second to last.
Setsubo first.
Oh.
Setsubo.
Yeah, technically mine was Zetsubo. I don't really count the giant as an Easter egg, so...
Yeah, I played Zetsubo.
Yeah, very true. Max
I
ammo,
I always
guys
failed the Easter egg on that map.
I got that first try with Sith. I never even really played the map, but like, 3 times before that, too.
Yeah, I remember that. That was a good game. Aw, oh, damn. I gotta get a nuke, guys. Sorry.
Yeah, we all had KT-4s, dude. That was insane.
Yeah, that was the first game I ever played with Zetsubo that all of us had the KT-4s.
How?
We just got it out of the box. That's the only map you can get the Wonder One, but out of the box.
But hold you on. Get it, two of them, right?
Moon.
We had four. We got all moon. Had four. We all have one. Wait, we're all up there.
Oh,
two.
Damn! I still need claw.
When
I still need claw and river.
You just gotta. It's okay. Gotta get lucky. Once the first person gets it from the build or whatever, then everyone can get it from the box.
Oh. Oh. That's how it works. Okay. I guess. Gather round.
It's gonna be a bloodbath. Come on, give me a sign. I saw the sign. Just kidding, I had to. Take an arrow to the marrow, bone jaws. Dude, no signals? Come on.
Bruh, they're all on B, bruh. Why am I lagging?
I still need two more symbols. That's the only irritating thing about this bow. I think that's claw. Yep.
Alright, your lightning bow is made and it's in my hand, but I'm not gonna use it. I'm just gonna
nice, take out the panzer. Already. Well, actually, you wanna take it to the panzer helmet? Or...
Wait, there's helmets in this map?
Oh so shit, he's right here.
I don't know how to do that, so you might want to get the bow yourself to do that. Just.
Yeah, I'm taking the mule kick. I'm taking the mule kick. If somebody can meet me by meal kick and get my back. Come on. Come on. Ah! Alright, I got him.
Oh, I was right here.
Alright, I just want a symbol. Can somebody just give me a symbol?
Please, I'm poor out here. So, no.
Actually, I'm gonna get a coots.
No, my servers die. Okay.
It is round 12. I think I need to upgrade from my RK5 right now.
Boy.
What was that? What was what? Which one? Oh, the Panzer Claw? Oh, that's a Panzer Claw. It one hits the Panzer. There's three of them on the map by Mule Kick, and then also by Templar, which I got the symbols from, and then also right by Wonder Fizz by First Dragon. If you kill the Panzer with those, you get a Panzer Helmet, and the Panzer Helmet helps you get less danger, damage from the Panzer, and also lets you inflict more damage. What happened?
You're a punk if you hard.
Don't end the round? Okay.
Alright, so whose fire bow is the...
Yeah, okay.
No, I'm
gonna
saying,
I'm gonna shoot down the...
Like,
see, that's another
location. I know Sith is getting
location.
The bow I made.
And then the last location's over here. Just be careful when you guys are at Wonder Fizz, because I'm shooting down the Panzer Claws. So just don't shoot the Panzer Claws. And then the last one's right here, Lazy Dad.
Guys, I got
If you
rats,
use
baby.
All three of these Panzer Claws, you get the Panzer Helmet automatically.
Guys, I got wraps, baby.
Don't kill that.
Taking too long for them bows. Welcome to the stream, Red. Wow, that item would be useful Dude. So much in a boss fight. Yeah, yeah, it is useful, definitely. That and Danger Clothes. Oh, yeah. What do you want me to look for? Which one?
Guys, I got rats, baby.
Sith,
I'm
a
Oh, I know. I had an Elgato, but my computer wasn't powerful enough. Alright, so how many locations
have
we hit?
The
yeah, I have to use the app. Because it started hurting the quality of the stream, and I'd rather have a good quality stream than showing my face on camera.
Get out of here, guy. With some boxing gloves, bro. Get out of here, bro.
Alright, it's not at tire. I'll check double tap. And I'll check globe. Has it been at globe or power yet or no? Alright, I'll check globe.
Do we have to like kill a boss or do we just have to do the boss fight? Do we have to kill like revelations and stuff where you have to do Shadow Man? Do we
no.
have to do anything like
this
that?
One we have to fight Panzers and Keepers. Alright, it's not. Alright. It's not at power.
Oh, doesn't show your time on this map?
No.
Oh, you got it already?
Wish you did.
Oh, okay.
No,
it's not at globe.
Lagging, bro. Bro, God.
It's not at globe. I'll check power. Oh, nice.
Thank you, teammate. Or thank you,
challenge.
All right,
cool. We can use the next Panzer Claw. You want to use the Wonder Fizz one or the Templar? Okay.
Sif, does it only give you like 2 million XP if it's double XP?
Yeah, if it's not double XP, then it's 1 million.
Oh, so can we do the Easter egg tomorrow? Because then I'll be able to prestige in one game.
Yeah, for sure. I'm at teleporter. I just can't wait to use that near-death experience in this boss fight. I think it's going to be fun, just in case people go down.
Yeah, and they just keep your perks.
Yeah.
That would be helpful.
Purple floor, purple floor. Too cold? Was that too cold talking? Oh, let's drag the zombie out. Yeah, drag the zombie out. Alright, now run back. Yeah, run back. Perfect. He's not gonna die. He's gonna stay alive. He's staying alive. Staying alive. Alright, got that. Alright, let's wait for the code here. Yeah, I'll do it. Personal insults aside, Richard, don't worry, I don't have any funny names for this one.
The progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans.
Alright. Rocket.
Rocket, door, circle.
Circle, yep.
I'm playing some FIFA, man.
No, rocket, door, circle. Rocket, door, circle.
Yeah, I call it rocket, door, circle.
Yeah,
that's what
thank
I
you.
Call it.
You see? He's team rocket door circle, not team square triangle.
Do we kill
Panzer?
The Panzer?
Panzer! Just kidding. No, no, don't kill. Oh, rocket launch. Everybody to the pod, everybody to the pod. Hurry up! Ah, shit.
We really should move.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Guys, I'm playing some FIFA.
Alright, let's take the Panzer to... I got the one on Mule Kick already. You got him?
Do we have to bring the Panzer to
Hey, Sith, you can get your bow, by the way. It's ready.
Oh, I'm still doing the Void Bow, so I'll get it afterwards. If you want to use it until then, you can use it.
Alright, I'll grab it then, just in
okay.
case.
Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
They need to fix the trading in Revelations.
Dude, I need two more signs. Yeah, well, I thought that it broke, but I went high rounds in Revelations today. It was good. It crashed on me once, but... Oh! Watch out, guys. There's a dog spawning. Just don't kill the last zombie. So until we enter the code, the dogs will keep spawning. You want me to enter the code? Or did you already put it on... Did you put it on protect or destroy? Okay, good. Alright, so rocket, door, circle. Rocket. Oh shoot, my shield. Rocket. Hold on. Door.
Oh, snap. Oh, I lost door. Some skills.
Hold on.
Oh, no, I lost super.
And then circle. Sorry, the dogs are gonna end right now. Just go to kill the dog. I'll take the zombie away real quick so I can revive him.
I was trying to train and then the dog just came.
Arrow, just take the zombie away and I'll revive him. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I need a shield.
I must ensure the Emperor.
Perfect. Diamond square circle. I call it rocket. Alright, I'll get the pieces.
Damn, that sucks. I lost two perks.
Sorry about that, Palace.
Why?
I got the pieces.
Did you do the Simon Says yet?
No, not yet.
I have a good memory. I could do it easily. Probably.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond.
Guys, I'm playing some FIFA.
I can't see that. What the heck? Okay, here we go. Destroy. That thing was... Barely can't see. Arrow, square, circle, here. Yeah, it's funny how everybody has different ways of remembering it. You should hear the way we remember Rev. It's the four symbols you need for the Easter egg of Rev.
Oh
is ribbon, balls, flower, and mustache. Balls. It looks like dangly balls. Like I can't deny that.
It looks like dangly balls.
Balls
I can't
is my favorite.
Deny that.
They did it on purpose. I swear they did it on purpose.
This is like an umbrella. When are we gonna start? Simon Says.
Laugh out. I just use 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I like my way. 1, 2, 3, 4 is so boring. When somebody comes into the stream and they hear me say balls, ribbon, mustache, and flower, I think I hear a little laugh deep in the echoes of space.
When are we gonna do Simon Says?
Let's wait till everybody gets their bows. Or you want to do it right now? What do you think, Shamok?
I could do it right now. I could do it.
I don't even think Shamok's playing. I'm standing next to him. He's got a shield out in the corner.
Oh, did he go AFK for a second?
I don't know. He's just been this way for like 5 minutes.
Alright, because if I start the Simon Says, lots of dogs are going to spawn, so we'll just wait till he gets back.
Can I do the Simon Says?
So much easier.
Or are you going to do it?
Nice that you're watching me in the bathroom, man. That's awesome.
Yo,
that's nasty.
I'm one screen. I'm red screen.
That's the funny thing about smartphones. You can be literally anywhere.
Dude, fuck off, Tommy. Don't you dare touch me with your gay ass hands.
Oh, start it, Shamok. She said, somebody protect me. How are we going to protect you and start it?
Because it doesn't work when I do it.
Well, somebody could watch a zombie, and then somebody could protect Shamoka, and I can do it.
I can protect him. I got the lightning bow. Just someone's got to watch the zombie.
Well, I need the lightning bow for the step, because I need to shoot the... While the dogs are spawning, shoot the floor and then do the code.
Yes, I scored. Wait, no, I didn't. Dang it.
So, let's do that. Let's drop off a lightning bow real quick, and then if you want to watch Shamoka, just kill the dogs, and then Palace... If you can just watch a zombie and just kill the dogs, then we should be okay.
I'll probably kill the zombie on accident. I suck at doing
this. Okay, let's do this. Let's switch it then. Arrow, why don't you watch a zombie and just kill the dogs, and then Palace could watch Shamoka. That way we can get the Easter egg started.
All right.
Just because you have upgraded KRM, so just shoot the dogs and just run around with the zombie. If you want to drop off the lightning bow real quick, actually.
I already did.
Oh, okay, cool. Alright.
Okay, where is he? Where's that other guy?
He's behind you, upstairs in the church.
I'm gonna go do rocket first, and then I'll come back and do this one.
Okay, I'll just cover him.
Okay.
Hey, be careful. Make sure you got enough points to buy it.
Yeah, I remember last time. Yeah, that was crazy.
Yeah.
Alright. So I'm just going to repeat it a bunch of times, so I apologize ahead of time if I repeat it too much. Alright, lightning, door, circle, rocket. 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 Lightning, door, shit! Rocket. Lightning, door, circle, rocket. Door, circle. I gotta leave. I'll have to continue it later. That sucks.
Lightning, door, circle, rocket. I memorized it. If you gotta...
No, it's gonna change. I was afraid
it
was gonna happen.
Do it?
None of the rocket happened. No, I can do it. It's just I gotta repeat it because my memory is shit. So,
I don't
sorry.
Have to repeat it. I could just do it in my brain.
I could just do it in my brain.
That
well,
was
hey,
so annoying.
I'm
go there. I wouldn't even go there.
That
Dallas,
was so annoying.
You won't have enough money to do anything, so you're gonna get stuck there and die.
Yeah, well, let's wait till Shamoka gets back. Shamoka,
are
you gonna
you
come
at?
Back, man? You taking a crap? Alright, I can do this one over here, though.
Oh, let me get a new shield.
Alright, get a new shield.
It's a boy.
Holy, I wanna take a piss.
Boy.
Here, can someone come cover me in, Shamoka up here?
Boy,
no, it's not.
Why is everybody going
to pee pee?
Everybody's
like,
leaving.
2 minutes. It'll take me like a minute, literally.
Alright.
No, I'll run to my bathroom
like
and run back.
Not,
okay, go ahead.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm taking it.
Someone took the zombie off of me.
Oh, I thought Red was taking a crap while watching.
Get up. Shimoka's back. Here, cover me, someone. I'm back.
You're back? Alright. Hey, I'm gonna. Who has 1650?
Hey, Shimoka, will you watch the dog?
Alright.
Hey, yo,
Arrow, can you come with me to Rocket
Palace? This dude's walking while he put his controller down. I don't know what he just did.
Oh, yeah, he went to the restroom. He went to the restroom. Watch him real quick. Okay.
He must have got his analog stick stuck because he's moving around.
Oh, really? He probably just... No, no, no. He's talking about Palace.
Palace.
Welcome to the stream, everybody. Or welcome back.
I'm back. Told all you right. To take me like
Big Daddy. I'm Big Daddy around here, boy.
Yeah. All right. Well, you want to do Simon Says?
Because
they say
rocks.
I'm annoying. I'm going to do it and right now. Yes. You want to do it, Palace? Go ahead, Palace.
Yeah,
go ahead.
I'll do it.
Watch the zombie, guys. I, you know, I could have beat my mic. All right, guys, watch the zombies. No, I couldn't. Yeah, I did. I already got it. Nice.
What bow are you supposed to get?
Void.
Yeah, then I think fire is mine.
It just takes too long. Whatever.
I screwed it up on the last one.
Ah, see? You should say it. Alright, I'm running out of lightning bow. Alright, somebody watch on.
I could go call the tram. Oh, never mind, I don't have a tram fuse.
Big Daddy Cold. Alright, I'll cover you with the lightning bow, Shimoka.
And I'll cover you with my wolf. I'll spawn a wolf with charge shot.
Cover you with these nuts.
Dude, that one's old.
No, it's not. It's still funny to this day.
Well, when I got stuck at the rocket.
Oh, rocket, you can't rock.
Man, Vine's getting shut down. Did you guys know that?
What?
What's getting shut down?
Vine, they're taking the app away. Shutting it down a couple of months. No clue. I just saw Keem on Scarce's, not Scarce, Daz game. But, some, I don't know. It's like some really like weird like British dude.
Daz here.
It's gold rip.
Dude, I need a max ammo. I hate this new update.
So yeah.
Go rot time.
Yeah. Nice. Let's go do rocket.
Dog behind rocket. You, Sith.
Okay.
Where's my water bottle?
Hey, we're not gonna have money to come back. Arrow, why don't you go?
I do.
And then I'll watch a zombie.
I got money.
Oh, I almost killed this. Oh shit, dude. My bad. All right, let's go. I'll cover you guys with a storm bow. Arrow, can you buy it? Arrow, can you buy it?
I was just waiting on someone
we're
to
all,
do. I didn't
we're all broke.
Buy it or not.
Oh, no worries. Less often I do that, the better. You sure? We're here already. Just do it. You think it's gonna go off right now? All right. All right. Let's just camp in here. I can just cover us with lightning bow.
I saw that.
I shot right away.
I need
away,
a max
dude.
Ammo.
I was panicking. I pulled that shield out. I just clicked RT. I thought it was a dragon shield, but it wasn't.
Yeah, the dragon shield is awesome. Yeah, dude. Yeah. Oh, there you go. You called it. Oh, let's get the Ragnarok piece. Get the Ragnarok piece, yeah? All right, cool. Nine, eight, seven, six.
Oh, don't get that nuke. Nobody get that.
Oh, you got a death machine. I'll hang back.
I got stuck in a corner.
I'd be chillin'.
I gotta stop walking around.
Alright. There we go. Alright. Got the piece. Alright.
I need a max.
Yeah, you get one.
Does anybody have a tram piece?
This board,
oh,
bro.
Shit.
Yeah, I got one.
Oh, nice.
I thought there was a
Panzer. Oh, sorry.
My bad.
Whoa, oh, Insico. Oh, there's my sign.
I saw the sign.
See, we should just save a zombie.
We have to restart.
It's a lot safer.
Max ammo. Yes.
Let's just save a zombie. Let's just save a zombie. Maybe we can do it.
We need that max ammo. Well, I need it.
All right. Let's see how many symbols I have here. Oh, where am I going? Oh yeah, this is probably the fastest way. Yeah, let's save a zombie. Hold on. I don't have a zombie over here yet.
I mean, the rocket test is gonna come. We're about to get killed, so.
Let's hope that doesn't happen. I don't have a zombie here, though. Do you guys have a zombie there?
We got a bunch of zombies, dude. I can't even.
I don't need ribbon,
there's
right?
So many.
Dude, I have like no points. I need perks.
So it's moon, ribbon, claw. Oh shit, I still need ribbon. Oh, I have two zombies here, guys. I have two zombies. Alright.
This map is so hard because I'm so
used to it. Who's here to cover him, yo? I don't have a bow, but I'll try.
I can come back. Hold on. Oh, there's my last symbol.
Hey, let's go this way. Come here, I'm leaving.
Well, the rocket started? Oh my god! Alright. Kinda had to. Accidentally. Alright, this is a dog round.
Dude, I got a max ammo right at the start of the dog round.
Yeah. Dude, look, the round ended that quick. How did the round end that quick? Man, round started and ended. Alright, you guys want me to come back to Rocket, help you guys out, do the code?
Wait.
Alright, come on.
Wait, I'm coming.
Oh shit, my bad, dude. I left. Alright.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Alright, it doesn't matter. We can just save a zombie, it's just better. Alright, whoever's at do it right now. Whoever's at spawn, just save a zombie. Whoever's over there,
so
not
he
at
still needs a
arrow,
bow.
Just save a zombie.
Yeah.
He doesn't have their bow
is
yet.
Is that? Yeah. Well, I did, but I don't have the one. The last one still gotta be made. I don't know who's making it though.
Yeah, I have yours. I just Shimoka has your fire bow.
Oh, okay.
Hey, save your ammo. Save your wolf ammo. I got it. This lightning bow is good enough to cover. You can just use your regular ammo. That's good. All right, let's go. You messed up again. All right, let me just do it. Hold on. Let me just do it. I'm gonna mute my mic because I need to repeat it. So hold on.
Yes, I have
job. I'm on you guys know I'm over here, by the way. I'll better go down over there. Just good. There's a tram fuse.
Tonight's forecast, bad weather!
Yeah, he got it. Let's go.
Alright, I got it. So, I'm gonna repeat it again. Save your zombie. Save your zombie. Okay, good. Save a zombie. What a.
Is that Firebow in here yet? Oh, wait, no. We gotta do void, so.
Hey, Shimoka, hold on. Your bow's ready. I just need to. Hold on. I'm gonna do this one. You guys ready?
Yep, I'm right by you, sir.
All right, hold on.
You feeling it? Wait, what are you doing?
He's doing
the
Simon Says. Yeah, I haven't hit the box whatsoever.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's touched it at all. I haven't even. The only gun I bought is the KRM.
Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, I've got one on me.
Okay, now don't we need one more?
Hey, pals, go ahead and press the button.
Press what?
Press that green button. Look up in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's Demzy. Yeah.
Oh, no, it's Demzy.
Oh, crap. Oh, I was getting a cough drop.
Where's he going? Oh god. Oh my god, get shrekt. I want to teabag him.
Richtofen, whoever you may be. Alright, I'm gonna put down the lightning bow for now, and then I'm gonna get the
I need a
void
ammo.
Bow ready.
I don't like they just nerfed the storm. I hate it now. I never want to make it again.
Alright, so I didn't know better. I'd say this guy was on to us. I mean, look at somebody watch a zombie real quick, please. I need to do something with the bow.
Oh, it's 12:35 for me.
Alright. Nice. Moon.
12:35 a.m.
Ribbon and claw.
Cool. Dude, my hands are so sweaty. It's disgusting.
Yo, I always wondered, are you able to get more than one bow? Because I can swap out from my Dagon's
Blade. That is my name.
You need Mule Kick to have two bows. Oh, they might patch it. I don't know.
Yeah, if you don't mind. I've never done it before.
What does the plunger even do?
One hits the panzers.
What?
Yeah, one hits the panzers. Alright, zombie. You want me to watch the clock or what? Alright, cool. And lazy that this is a one-hit panzer. Like, if you get this clock thing, you can one-hit the panzer with this plunger. So this will be the first time I'll actually be getting it, if we actually get it.
Oh,
no,
right
no, no, I'm just saying, if we have, you know, people that doesn't want to wait for it, because last time I tried to get it, I think a couple times, nobody wanted to get it. Big Daddy Cold.
Gravity Slam. Oh, we didn't turn on, like, the disco. We didn't turn on the disco.
Oh, I have the zombie. What do you want me to do, Shmoka? Sorry. I'll get the zombie out of here.
Turn on the disco.
Hey, watch out, Palace. Zombie's coming.
How did my friend turn on the disco with a bow?
Oh, hey, can somebody pick up the lightning bow? Because I'm going to get a max ammo right now.
I just got
now.
The disco.
Nice. Party time.
Oh, I just got a
party
max
time.
Ammo, though.
Party time. Party time.
I just got a max ammo of a tram and I got it.
70s music, guys. Yeah.
That's how you shoot it with a
yeah,
bow.
Yeah, I'm going to go get
last
the lightning
bow
for
uh-huh,
you.
I like it. Uh-huh, uh-huh. That's the way. Uh-huh, uh-huh. I like it. Uh-huh,
and then we
uh-huh.
just die.
All right, lightning bow is died. Picked up. You can get your max ammo. All
right, cool. There's a party in church, guys. There's a party in church.
Everyone go to church. Oh, it's over now. Oh, never mind.
Maxi Paxi.
You're coming to church. I'm like spinning so fast. I did not realize how high my sensitivity was. Here, hold up, someone cover me. Oh crap, I don't have a shield. Now I do.
Three,
okay, someone cover me, I'm turning
two,
down my sensitivity.
One. Boom. Boom.
There, put it at 8. Oh, that feels way better.
Boom.
Well, that feels way better.
So who's taking a break? Is somebody taking a bathroom break or something? Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot. No, that's cool.
Yo, is the plunger unlimited, or you get like one hit with it or something?
Is it unlimited? But how long does it last? It's not just once. It's forever, so you can like one hit the plunger during the whole boss fight. Oh, okay. So it'll only be good for one round. Oh, okay.
What the crap? So I got a shield and it was damaged all the way to the bottom.
All right, I'll let you guys deal with that plunger stuff. Then that's confusing.
Hey, can somebody watch a zombie real quick so I can go to the restroom?
Who has the zombie?
I have him. It's in pyramid.
Okay.
Pyramid.
Now there's gonna be two people AFK.
Why is there two people? Oh, I thought some. All right, here you go, Palace.
I need this zombie to break my shield.
All right, just be careful.
Oh, there we go. Now it's not glitching out.
All right, don't leave him, okay? Make sure that zombie's on your hip. I'll be back, gentlemen.
Yeah, I'm keeping it in pyramid. Does anyone have an immolation?
Nah, but you do.
Except I already have a
palace.
Gun on me.
House got one though. Shit didn't have any on.
I'll just go trade that out. Aha, immolation. I'll pop it once Sith gets back. Everyone go to a different box location though. I'm so confused from this map because I'm so used to Rev. Yeah.
Would you get the plunger or something?
I'm not lagging at all. I normally lag all the time. Oh, I got the plunger.
Yeah, I got the plunger. I'm probably not gonna be using it though.
Oh, isn't the plunger on Origins or Marvel Dead in Black Ops 2? Oh yeah, it is a golden spoon.
So how are we gonna get up close to the Panzer without getting lit up?
All right, I am here.
We got the plunger, knife.
Nice.
Damn, that's crazy. Knife. What do you mean knife?
This will
make the fight a lot easier.
I've never got the plunger before. So everybody has it? Everybody has the plunger?
Yep. It just gives you it automatically.
What happens to a zombie though? Like if you plunger the zombie. Oh, really?
Wait, can I kill last? I want to see it. Can I kill last?
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Oh, wait, I have immolation. So let's go use it.
Oh, yeah, immolation. Let's try to get monkeys. Everybody to a box. Oh!
Oh.
Oh, no worries. Yeah. We'll do liquidation at this one after this.
Yeah, leave a zombie. When's the boss
fight? What round are we going to go to the boss fight? Like 20?
Oh, yeah, I just need to collect souls for you. That's it.
When's the boss fight?
Oh, watch out. Somebody, you want me to get the Panzer? Oh, I'll get the Panzer. Oh, hey, let's take it to the Panzer Claw. Did we get the one at church, or which one do we get? I'm not. I'm far away.
Insta-kill. R4, bring him.
Oh, I shouldn't have got that. I just forgot about the instant revive. Damn it. Oh, well.
Thank God.
That's why I'm not talking, because I'm watching YouTube. Oh, no worries, brother. No worries. Oh, sorry, man. I'm in the way and shit. Yeah. I'm gonna get stamina. Oh yeah, we still need to do that.
No, I'm down. I'm down. Come get me. I'm at spawn.
Do you have perks? Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I had perks.
There you go. Now you still have all your perks. Thanks, Shmoop. Did you get the Panzer? You need help? Okay. You need help? I'm here. All right. Let's walk them the other way. Yeah.
Dude, this plunger is so weak on zombies.
I'll be waiting by a trap.
For immolations.
Okay, we will.
I'm at the one at spawn. We're close to spawn.
Templar. Yeah.
I'm not gonna hit the box, yo. So you go ahead and do your thing. Palace, I'll cover you.
You guys need
the
fire sales right now?
It's the other way.
You guys want to pop a fire sale? Get ready.
No, not yet. Alright, I paused him. Hold on, I need to wait for him to hop down. Hey, protect my back. Oh, I'm down. I'm almost down. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Oh, screw the Panzer Claw.
I'm gonna go for a Phoenix, so hold up, dude.
I know. Oh, you want me to do it? Alright, I just don't wanna.
I got Phoenix up. I got Phoenix up.
Oh, you got
yo,
Phoenix up?
Nice.
Alright, cool. Come here, Panzer.
Dude, that guy's a lifesaver.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm bringing him the other way.
Okay, tell me when you're ready for fire sales. We have less, I think.
Okay. Just watch the last zombie if you have him, guys.
I don't have any on me.
Bring him right here. He's coming. He's running. No worries. Oh, come on, Panzer. Hey, kill that zombie. Yeah. Damn it, come on. Got him. Nice. Oh yeah, flaming plunger. Nice.
Okay, so when you're ready for fire.
Flaming plunger. Oh no.
Dude, this plunger is sick.
Oh, that sucks, dude. It's okay. All of us have plungers. Oh yeah, R4, did you lose your plunger?
I kept it.
Oh, that was the last one. Rip. Just kidding. Oh, we need to do the whisk anyways. We need to do the whisks. Oh, I'll go finish it. Yeah, we need to do whisks. Okay, I'll finish it later. All right, it's not at church, not at clock. Oh, I didn't hear the sign yet. All right, now it's not at clock, it's not at antenna. Whoa. Zombie mania. Zombies. That's gay, dude.
Dude, for some reason, all of my friends like rage when they go down. It's annoying.
Well, it's not at clock or barracks. I know, me too. Alright, so it's not a power.
Okay, it's okay. Check if you say, like, oh shit, I'm down.
Oh, you got it? Okay. Oh, is it by double tap? I'll head there.
I don't like this place. It's got a bad atmosphere.
Alright, got that one. It's probably gonna be power or anything. Enlightened flesh
monkeys? What are you guys doing right now? The whisk?
Yeah, we're doing the last whisk one. That's fire?
What do we do after this?
Tire
wheel?
Alright. Then we just go back and we just gotta do the keeper rounds, which is four locations, and that's it.
Can someone go call the tram?
Yo, that part is fun, dude. I love that part of this Easter egg.
Oh, the keeper part?
Okay, I'm gonna start my fire sales.
Yeah.
Oh, not yet. Don't do it, because we gotta...
Go to a box.
No, not yet. We're doing a step right now. We're doing a step.
Oh.
All right, quick revive. Yeah, it's not a quick revive. Oh. Oh, shit, a nuke. Oh!
Yeah, I was trying to stay away from it.
Do you guys know
it's
where
not at clock.
At?
It's not antenna. Has to be.
Anyone
I'll check barracks.
Is?
I haven't seen it yet. It's not at globe? Alright, then it has to be at barracks now. That's at barracks. It's at barracks. Alright, I got it.
Yay!
I got it.
I got double tap for 1,500.
Nice. Alright, so we got one more location, right? Alright, it's not at clock or antenna communications. I'll check quick revive. Alright, it's at quick revive. I got it.
I got 9 bullets left on my bow. I'm gonna go ahead and stop shooting.
Yeah, save your bow ammo. Alright, everybody, let's go to teleporter. So we're done. We got all 3 locations for the Panzer, right? Yeah. Okay, so we can just kill this one. Okay. Hold on. Let me just get. Where's the pack machine at? Where's the pack? Rocket. Okay. Let me get a carriage.
See if I can get a max ammo for us.
Okay.
Yeah, I need
copy
max
that.
Ammo desperately.
Yeah. No one killed.
All right. Yeah. Let's
anymore.
Save a zombie too, cause let's use his liquidations if you guys are ready for that. Just throw your widow's wine out if you have it. Oh, let's go to teleporter. All right.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the box at the first dragon. Okay.
Let's do teleporter first, just in case, yeah.
I didn't get a max ammo, I did get 3 points, though.
Nice, no worries. Let's go teleporter, everyone. I'm at teleporter already.
Oh my god, I almost got trapped in the staircase.
Oh, there's two. Alright, we got two zombies here.
Yeah, I think Sith has them.
Yeah, I have them. I have them. Alright, guys, get in the teleporter. I'll meet you guys in there.
Imagine you could buy power ups on this map.
Are you guys in
there?
That'd
be awesome. I would just buy max ammo.
Oh, hold on. Alright, let's go.
I'll pay for it. I got the most money.
No worries, no worries. Alright, so book is open. And get the clay tablet. And look at these electric balls on the floor. Flying balls. That's a lot in this game is a bunch of balls. Nice. Teabag me. Teabag me. I love it.
Oh, he's just sitting there teabagging him.
Alright, whoever has a pack weapon. Oh, actually, I didn't know if we wanted to start the round. Yeah.
Want me to kill it?
Yeah, go ahead and kill it. Alright, the round ended. Whatever. Alright, he's done. Actually. Oh shit, Rocket. Damn it. Everybody in the pod, everybody in the pod. Hey, where's Ragnarok's at, guys?
It's
Pyramid.
Oh, okay, Pyramid. I'll make your bow right now, Shimoka.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit one of my fire sails because I need it bad.
Okay.
I've
never
won anything.
For sure, for sure. Alright, so I'm gonna make your bow. Come on, zombies, where are you guys at? I am waiting for you in Pyramid. Come get me. Was that, that wasn't your fire cells, right?
Yeah,
no, I had to do
it.
I have no ammo on anything.
What'd you do, pop all of them?
No, I popped one.
Oh, okay.
You're getting electrified, meat puppets. I'm bringing you a couple of zombies for the...
Alright.
Max.
Snipers.
Yo, plus whoever got that max ammo.
No,
that was...
I lost all of my perks.
Phoenix
my
up. No, I don't have it. I don't have it.
No,
equipped.
I don't even. I haven't hit it since the last one.
All right, just grab him. Grab him. Don't worry. You got points, so you can get Jug.
And I have the XM53. That's gonna help a lot. Take
yeah.
Cover me, someone. I know.
Rather have that over the bows.
All right, Shimoke, your bow's ready. Wasn't my fault, damn it. We were doing steps. Oh shit, my bad. I'll pick it up. Hold on. I just wanted to pack real quick. Oh, actually, you know what? I shouldn't pap yet, cause. He's gonna do his fire sales, so hold on.
I'll cover you if you wanna grab that bow.
I'll have to pick it up first, hold on. Alright, save a zombie, guys, save a zombie. Alright, there you go.
Dude, I have the best gun in the game. It's the bay.
Alright.
Dude, I have the XM, best gun in the game.
Alright, I don't think zombies are spawning anymore.
Alright, I got a crawler here.
Okay, tell me when I should hit the fire sales.
I'll go to,
I have a zombie on me.
I'll go...
I'm at the one by the real box location. I'm in front of church. Like, the one just in front of church.
Alright, I'm inside church then. Ready
when
you guys
when
are?
Ready.
Hey, you can hit it. You ain't gotta wait on me, dude. I don't even need the box.
Fire sale.
I have zombie.
No, I don't have a zombie.
I have one.
Alright, he's got last.
Ooh, I got monkeys. I got monkeys. I'm all set.
I'm gonna take it from him because he needs to hit this box.
I'm good. I don't need to hit anymore. Well, let's see what guns I get.
Ooh, Dracon.
Ooh, ray gun. I don't know if I should take it though. I kind of want to take the ray gun.
You get the Weevil, you can turn it into a whole freaking garage.
I
kind of
want to take it.
Daymaker again?
I think I might take the ray gun. Screw it. I'm going to take the ray
gun.
Yeah,
I'd keep it. I mean,
bring back the old days. Alright, so who else got monkeys? Did anybody get monkeys?
Nope.
Alright, yeah, I got monkeys.
Oh, and I got the locust.
Oh shit, I left already. My bad. I left.
How many sets of monkeys do we need?
It'd be nice to have two sets.
Alright, I got 20k.
What do we
so
have to do now for the boss fight? What do we have to do now to go?
We just gotta call the keeper and we're done. And we just gotta go to the boss fight. And get that perk you have. Or that the gobblegum, what's it called?
Don't you get a perkaholic at the end? Once you finish it? Like all perks.
Oh, damn, I was afraid of that. Are you guys ready for Keeper?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Sec.
I only have a locust and a bow.
Unusual flavor.
Yeah, you don't need anything on it. Oh, yeah. Shouldn't we try and get a max ammo first or no?
I have 66. How many do you guys have?
I have 52.
Oh, you're good.
I have 61.
Oh, you guys are good. We're good. Yeah, you guys are good.
Alright, I'm gonna hit the box until
we
see if I can get monkeys real quick.
Alright, try to get monkeys. I'm gonna break my shield. Where's the zombie at?
By the box. In the
you
got a nuke.
Somebody got a nuke. You guys want to start it, or what? Or you guys want to save a zombie?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, I'm gonna call the keeper. My shield's about to break,
How
though.
How easy is it?
It's pretty. It's not that easy. Oh. Yeah, as long as we spam it. All right, keeper is heading down to meal kick, I think.
How's it feel to be in the eye of the storm?
So all we have to do is kill the keeper.
No, we have to feed the keeper souls. He's a good keeper. He's a white keeper. Not a black keeper. If that makes any sense.
Hey, it's like my wolf. It's friends with my wolf.
Yeah. I guess it works the same in the world of zombies. Weird. Alright, he's going to spawn.
Oh shit, my lip is bleeding.
Whose bow is it gonna be? I don't even know how to tell.
Oh shit! It's lightning.
Everyone stand in the circle.
Everyone stand in the circle.
Avoiding lightning's easy. Wolf and fire are gonna take a lot longer.
Is it done already? What the hell? That's the quickest I've ever seen it. Ever.
How do you tell what it is?
Well, they probably changed it because they lowered the ammo, so maybe it's a lot harder than.
Yeah, that's true. Alright, so what is it next? Is it blue, red, or purple? Oh, okay.
I'm by it right now.
Alright, oh no. She's heading mule kick, maybe. Oh, that's right here.
Again?
Nope. By the box.
Wolf bow. Wolf bow.
Wolf?
Oh, here comes a horde. I'm bringing a horde. I'm bringing a horde. Yeah, charge it.
Nuke behind you. Don't grab it.
Yeah, we see everyone. I'm not getting there. Hey, look all around.
She's done.
Zombies.
She's done.
Mule kick.
That's two in one round, dude. Hopefully we can get the next one.
Dude, why is it so quick now? That's so weird.
They definitely had to change it because the ammo lowered.
Oh.
Voibo.
Man, I'm last. I got low ammo.
I just shot one shot because... Oh, Panzer, guys. Be right behind us.
I put him up with my Ragnarok. Just light him up.
Alright. I can't see him. Is he down? Alright.
Oh, I gotta grab
I need a max ammo desperately.
Well, your bow's done, so you should be fine. I'm the last one. Great. I got 35 bullets.
We'll get a max ammo before we go to the boss fight. Alright, so last place should be what? Firebow? And then trophy room? Yep. Initiating 115. Alright, she's here. Oh, my shield's down. Yeah, it's fire.
Where is fire?
I'm coming. I'm fire.
Ah, shit! Alright, let's do this. Oh, another Panzer. You got him?
Where the zombies are at least the end of the round.
I'm like out of ammo on my bow. Yep, end of the round.
I'm heading back to get you if you need it. Alright, you got him. Alright, cool.
Hey, you killed the dogs.
Don't get it.
Don't get it.
We're filling up the souls.
Hey, don't kill, yo. Don't kill.
Whoa! What the freak? Hold on. I needed a cover. I'm about one hit. One hit.
Oh, it's done. I think.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
No, why'd you get it?
It's all good. It's all good. Because I was one hit. I was one hit.
Oh, alright. I just got pushed out of the circle.
Nice.
Dude, where are the zombies, yo?
Right there.
Max.
Thank
nice.
God.
Spam.
I had to cover you from the back, sorry.
You can
go ahead and kill the ones if they're in the air, you know? So I'll cover your back.
Okay, grab it.
Alright, nice. It's done. Alright, so we just need to get enough money to go to a boss fight, and that's it.
It's red now.
I need to get my rags.
How much money do you need?
Oh, I'm done. I'm ready when you guys are. I just need to get a gobble gum.
I have plenty of money. I just got to buy my last two perks real quick.
Yeah, I need to go get
Yeah,
a
I got
to
get my near-death experience for you guys, too, so hold on.
Yeah, we only
need
one person with
weapon.
It, so that would be cool. Or one or two, what do you think?
Oh, Palace already got it, I thought, though. I should get Phoenix up then, if Palace is getting his near death.
Where are you guys?
You got it? Nice.
Alright, let me
I'm
see what
try
I can
get.
Yeah, I need to grab it.
Mine's almost fully charged.
Yo, I need to get a new shield before we go into boss fight.
Yo, what's that noise, yo?
Okay.
Does anybody hear that noise?
Yes, I do.
That's from the game.
I got fear in the headlight. Should I get it?
Sure.
Where do I go?
It's too late.
Might be good.
I already went away.
Oh, never mind. Oh, shit. That's what happens. It sucks, I can't get any more gobble gums. Well, I could probably get one more. That would be plain sight, I guess.
Alright, my rags are charged, though. I'm trying to get out of here, yo. There's so many freaking zombies walking away.
I kind of want to get danger close, but it's already been in my spin. I'm not going to get it until next round. A couple rounds, actually, probably. But since we got Panzer Helmet, we should be okay. Yeah.
You know, I'm not gonna be surprised. I'm the one who goes down. I always choked in the boss fight.
dude, give me crossbows.
I never went to the boss fight before.
Let's just end the round and then go to the boss fight if it's okay, because I want to spin one more for a gobblegum. But actually, you know, it's okay.
Yeah, I need to get double tap real quick before we go. I don't have double tap.
Alright. I got two crawlers.
Does anybody know
here.
Where it is? I'm not from, I don't remember anything about this map.
Oh, double tap is next to first dragon. Yeah.
Alright, thanks.
Oh, no worries. What y'all gonna do next? I don't know, man. I kind of feel like doing shadows, because Arrow needs shadows. So, that'd be kind of a fun one to do.
Yeah, I suck at Shadows of Evil. I hate playing with randoms on that map. I can't even find a multiplayer match without them having no mics.
I don't even know why people try to play zombies with no mics.
Yo,
I understand, like, if your mic was broken or something, but, like, to never have a mic that's, like, and you always want to play zombies, I don't know.
No, the worst thing is they got their mic plugged in, but they won't talk.
Yeah. Oh, you can do it? Oh, cool. That's too cool. Awesome, we got a team already. Shimoka, me, Too Cold. Palace, I would invite you, but you already did Shadows, so just trying to get the people.
Yeah, I don't
want to
do it again.
Yeah, yeah, no worries, brother. No worries. We'll do Revelations for tomorrow for sure.
Tomorrow.
And you still need Zetsubo, right?
Exactly.
GK.
I gotta go.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah,
no
Zetsubo,
worries.
But I want to do Revelations.
Okay, no worries.
Alright, I got all my stuff. You guys want to go? Oh, wait, I gotta hit the Gobblegum machine.
Wait, I need to pack a punch.
Okay, go ahead, pack.
Can someone take me down to Rocket Test? Because then I won't have enough if I have to buy it.
Yeah, can somebody go with them? Ooh,
I got
did you get it?
Should I take it?
Yeah, take it. Because we got two people then? Yeah. Alright, cool.
Alright, I
We're
got
good.
It. That's All my right. only one.
Then I don't need.
It's for the Easter egg, so.
Oh, that's your only one? Damn. I should have saved it then. Fuck. I'm sorry. I thought you had a couple.
No, ones. It's okay. I would never have used it regardless.
Oh, gotcha. I gotcha.
I still have 10 Phoenix ups
what?
And 3
what happened to
headlights, so it's alright.
Oh, what is that? Oh, shit. That's a free gobblegum. Oh, nice. I got. Oh, shit. I got burnt out. Don't let the zombie touch me. That would be cool. Yeah, no worries. No worries. Alright. So. Alright, let's just go. Screw it. I'm ready when you guys are. You guys ready?
Wait, I need pack punch. I need pack
punch. Oh, yeah, yeah. Go. Yeah, somebody could take him to pack.
Can someone come with me to buy it?
Pretty much.
Yeah, you
but
don't
yeah,
need a pack weapon unless it's a shotgun.
Well, for the panzers, it'll help. Panzers would help. Let him pack. Can somebody come with me?
Yeah, let's
to,
go.
Let's go. Can somebody buy it? Because I don't have enough either.
I'll buy it, but I can't.
Oh,
I'll
Arrow.
Buy it, but I'm not going to go. Where you at?
Oh, okay. Palace, come on, let's go. Let's go to teleporter real quick. If this is Xbox One. Oh, yeah, this is Xbox One, brother. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Alright.
Hey, Shimoka, will you make sure no zombie comes to me? I gotta use restroom real quick, like 30 seconds. Alright, just. I'll be in this corner right here. Oh, my phone just.
Do you think I'll be up to prestige by next game?
You should. If not, you know, before we do Rev, just do a solo game real quick. Dryzendrak, and then. Oh, he's really level 35? Oh, yeah, yeah. You should just be able to prestige this game or do a quick solo game before we do Rev so you can skip a whole prestige.
Yeah, I have 42,000 more XP. I need.
Nice.
Until I'm max.
Alright. Plunger hit.
Plunger.
Hey, where's the toilet in GK? I want to plunger that toilet in GK.
Oh, what? Dude, I'm so confused. I just threw a grenade when I didn't even touch the button. You want to go?
Yeah,
wanna have
wanna,
a plunger
let's
fight?
Have a plunger fight, man. Come on, come here. Plunge. Alright, let's go back. You guys ready? You guys ready to go boss fight? Let's go.
Yeah, let go.
Oh, who went AFK?
Oh, he's AFK.
Oh, Arrow?
Oh, he said he had to go to the washroom for 30 seconds.
I'm back.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he's back. Let's go.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna pick a square. Boss fight hype. Let's do this. Alright. 1, 2, 3, pull it out. Left trigger, guys. Yeah. Let's right. do this.
If Xbox Live craps out again, I'm gonna be mad.
Hey, this run starts. Where are we running? Same circle, right? Same circle? Oh, half my burned out is gone. Alright, counterclockwise.
What do we have to do in this boss fight?
Oh, so who wants to do Ragnaroks first?
I don't. I'm not really liking that stuff.
Alright, I can do first rag if you want to do second, Shimoka.
Whoever has Stormbow should go first, because theirs is going to recharge the fastest.
Okay, I'll go first.
Alright, well, it doesn't
matter. I got monkeys too, so I'm going. Alright, Rag's down. Monkey's out in the middle. Everybody just face
I'm so
the woman.
What
spam the circle.
Shooter.
Shoot her heart. Nice. Oh, we got it. I'm going to pick up my rags.
Alright, coming, Palace, so look out.
Alright, here comes the Max. Alright. Alright.
Alright, I don't want to do
Where's
that.
The
I'm
going to
get myself killed. I'll let you do that, Sif, because I'm not...
Oh,
I'm not
okay,
really what he's talking about.
Oh, there's a plan. Punzer, or Panzer. I was about to call it Plunger.
Hey, it's not a one-hit.
Oh! I forgot that I don't
Yeah,
have...
you gotta kill him first.
Oh, come on.
Oh my god, I'm about to go down. Alright, I got out of there.
Dude.
Oh, I didn't lag.
Nice. Is that one out? I heard one die.
Who killed it?
I killed it.
Alright, you gotta use your plunger.
Oh, I got flaming bow. I got the flaming bow.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, I got him. Yeah! Dude, this fucking shit is awesome!
Nice, Seth.
Come here, baby. Oh, yeah.
Dude, that is sick.
Oh, this is so fun. It's bad. Oh, yeah, baby. That's another
Bro,
one down.
You are destroying it. Hey, right behind you.
Oh, where you at? Where's this damn Panzer?
Oh, he just left. He was right behind us. He's gone now.
Oh, here we go. Oh, you're dead. Dude, it's so fun. That's so fun. It's crazy, bro. I'm sorry, right, guys, if I'm not seeing chat right now. I'm going to catch up with chat right after this boss fight. I have a laptop and a screen, so bear with me. But
bro,
this is so fun.
Sick, dude.
Yeah. Hey, you want to do rags or you want me to do rags? I got charged up. Yeah, I have them ready.
Alright, you do it then.
Okay, I'll go. Dude, it's gonna make the third round so easy.
Oh crap, I just bit my tongue and my tongue is gushing blood.
Oh!
Yo!
Oh, you okay?
You alright, dude?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's literally
okay,
gushing
man.
Blood.
Guys, I'm back.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Guys, I'm back.
Hey, what's up, Tuco? Doing the boss fight right now. Oh!
Just I was watching.
Yeah, okay. I'll head back. Alright, got it down. Guys, shoot the keeper. Alright, monkey's out. Just aim fire in the middle. We got this girl. This girl got nothing on us. Oh, she's done already? What?
Yeah, we just raped her. It's complete rape.
Oh, did it work? Alright, good. Alright, I'll pick up my rag. So I still have that
plunger.
I still have that, right?
Who knows? It lasts 3 minutes.
Oh, okay. Oh, it lasts 3 minutes. Okay, so I gotta kill one. Oh, hold on. Oh, it's not flaming anymore. I gotta kill one.
One
oh, so it's not gonna last time till the next round for the keeper. Oh, nice. Who killed it? Go plunge him. Oh, shit. Alright. Hold on.
Oh. Either me or Palace just killed one. I don't know though.
All right, try to bring out your plunger and then see if you can knife him. Oh, dude, so fun, dude. Go up to a Panzer and plunge the shit out of it.
No, I don't have it.
Oh, probably me.
Oh. That sounds so gay.
No, it's not me.
That sounds so gay. Hey.
It's not gay when it's coming from me, man. Oh. It's manly. It's manly.
That's funny. Thank you.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I just got him. He just got raped, bro.
Nice. Isn't it fun, bro?
Yo, I need the max ammo. Someone grab the max ammo.
Yeah, this is sick.
Hold on. Oh, no, there's no max ammo yet. There's no max ammo yet. Oh, yeah, there is.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, nice. There you go.
Hold up. There's a Panzer behind you. Look out. I'm getting it. He's dead.
Oh, Panzer Central. Panzer Central.
He's dead, too. Yo,
nice.
This is so beast.
Isn't it fun, bro? Isn't it fun?
Yo. Dude, oh my god, this makes the boss fight so easy.
Dude, yeah, so dude, for sure.
Dude, this boss fight is so small, but it's so fun.
Oh, yeah. Dude, if we would have gotten the plunger last time, bro, remember we
would have had it. Easy.
We didn't want to wait.
I told you, man, it was supposed to be worth it, man. That shit's sick. That's the first time I used it. Alright, so you want to do it, Shmoke? So watch out, there's a last Panzer on this round, guys. One more Panzer.
I should still have my plunger. I don't think it's been.
Yeah, try to knife the plunger, the knife the Panzer when he comes out. Ooh, I love this boss fight. This boss fight's crazy.
Hopefully he comes soon, because it's probably gonna end about a minute.
He should be coming out soon. He's right there. He's right there. Take him out.
No, I didn't get him. If
you
I
didn't get him?
Oh yeah, I did.
You
what
got him. You got him. You got him. Nice. Good job. All right, we just need to worry about the keeper. All right, I don't have rags. Shmoka, you want to put it?
I have rags. I have rags.
Shmoka
will do it. Shmoka will do it. Don't worry. We got this. I'm surprised. Hey, nobody's gone down. Damn, we wasted two of those quick revive things. Damn. I know, I'm not gonna jinx it.
It's alright, dude.
Alright, it's down. It's in the middle. It's in the middle. Monkey in the middle, guys. Monkey in the middle.
Alright, all right,
shit. Opposite direction. Nice. Shoot. Shoot. Shoot this girl. Shoot. Spam the shit out of her. Spam the crap out of her. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, we're gonna be. We have to do it one more time. One more time. Damn.
Crap, the Panzer's here.
Yeah, we'll take out the Panzer. Oh, I don't know if he has it still. Do you still have it, I wonder? Try to knife without your bow.
No, it's been a lot
out.
Longer than that, dude.
Okay.
Yeah, all right,
well, the good news is... Hey, who has rags? Because I don't have mine yet. Okay.
But I don't know what to do.
You just when the
I have them.
You have
them?
Okay,
I
put them down.
Do.
Put it
just
up. Put it down.
When.
Okay,
now?
I'll tell you when. Not yet. Right. I'll tell you when. Just watch out for the Panzer. Just use your regular gun. I'm not using my bow ammo anymore. All right, Panzer's out, guys. Panzer's out. Watch out for Panzer. All right, I'm gonna throw a monkey out, so you concentrate fire on the Panzer. Monkey's out.
Oh shit! I'm red screen.
All right, we'll walk by you. Don't worry.
Got him.
All right, go. Place the gravity spikes. Gravity spikes.
I did.
Pillar. You got it? Did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay. Shoot him.
I died.
All right, we're done. Did you get him up? All right, we got it up. All right, perfect. Good shit, guys. GG, man. GG.
Dude, I died randomly. I was trying to get the flawless Easter egg. I went down last minute.
That was great. Is this Xbox? Oh, yeah, this is Xbox. No plunger.
The experience came in
do we have the gamer now?
You. Thank you.
Yeah, that was awesome. Oh, go ahead.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Who wants to get the
summoning
key? Who wants to get the? Oh, somebody grabbed it.
Not
already?
Me. I don't know right, what to
cool.
do.
Oh yeah. Yeah, let's go.
I have 10 bullets left in my bow. Containment field.
First, all right, press X on the computer screen. Somebody, whoever wants to do it.
What
nice.
Do we have to do right now?
That's it. We're just gonna watch the cutscene. Enjoy the moon being shot down, guys.
Boy, I'm so
get some GG hype in the chat. Yeah. I put GG for my own stream.
Boy.
Dun-dun.
Don't we get like all perks in this map?
Yeah, but we're about to end it, I think, right? Because who's host?
Yeah, yeah. Whoever needs a dashboard, a dashboard.
I'm not.
I have to get the gate worm.
Team Descent. I could check to see if we have room, but I think we might have a full team going on to the next game.
Where's
but
the cutscene?
Let me double check, man.
Wait, can
oh,
we
the cutscene
do,
is coming right
we
now.
We can do shadows, right?
We can do shadows. We're gonna do shadows for sure.
He's still alive.
Sick.
I fucking hope so.
Dude, that near-death experience is awesome.
Does anybody know what killed
Decent?
Me?
Decent?
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead,
dude, that plunger was so fun, dude. Huh?
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
No, I did. Trust me, Dempsey. Twitch has been acting out weird.
This
artifact
has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul.
Why is it like pluses all over the screen?
Be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way. Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Plus, plus, plus. Yeah. Thanks for the follow potential. Appreciate it, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much.
1:30 a.m.
Good to see you, Tank.
Bruh, it's 1:24 a.m. right now.
Dude, I was supposed to go to sleep, too. I'm glad I didn't go to sleep yet, dude.
Nice, man. I'm happy we got it done for you, finally. Potential, I'll check my messages, and we'll see I think we might be fooled up, though. But I'll double-check for you, bro. But thanks for the follow, man. But I'm going to be on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, so if you need ease, let me know. Oh yeah, it's 3 a.m. for you, huh? No, let me see.
3 a.m.?
Yeah, he lives in East Coast.
Look, I'd probably feel safer doing the Shadows Easter Egg with you, to be honest. Instead of another person.
Yo.
Alright, there we go, guys. GG.
Perkaholic and everything, yo.
Alright, whoever needs to dash could dash.
Yeah. Achievement.
I'll end the game in a little bit. Oh yeah, yeah, everybody can just leave. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's fine. Everybody can just leave the game and then I can dash. But actually I didn't use any essential gobblegum, so that's fine.
No.
I just used one
care.
Unclinchable, that's it.
I used one immolation.
Are you sure?
I don't need a dashboard.
I mean, somebody did the dashboard. Too Cool, I think, dashboarded the Zetsubo game. He still got his gate worm, but I don't know. It's kind of risky.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm going to do it just because I got the achievement, which is what I go for, so I'll test it out.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Just in case.
I already did it.
Oh, shit. All right. I'm about to end the game in 5.
Well, I dashed after the round ended,
4,
so it didn't, hopefully it didn't click in.
3, 2, 1. GG, fellas. GG.
GG. Thanks.
I mean, even if I don't get the gate worm, I still got the achievement, which is all I cared about.
Oh, nice. Let's see if I got max level.
Thank you, Sith, for the help, and Shmook, and Palace, I think that's your name.
Oh, no worries, man. No worries.
Thanks, Sith.
Oh, no problem,
Thanks
Palace.
For being, like,
Palace.
The best streamer I watch.
Oh, hey, man, I appreciate that, bro. I appreciate that. Means a lot. I like hearing that. It's like a compliment. I get all blushy. Stop it. No, you're so cool. Hey, thanks, Paradise. I appreciate it, man. Thanks for the follow, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, so I'm just going to go ahead and restart the stream, fellas, and I'll see what kind of players we have, and I'll put together a game. But I'll be back shortly. Thanks you guys for the follows, and thank you guys for the views. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys will be back soon. But I'll be starting the stream up again.
Yes, I'm max level. Let's go.
You can prestige. Nice, dude.